Hey guys, so today we're gonna be doing a full day of eating. I'm really excited to share it with you guys. I'm gonna have, well, actually, PJ's gonna have the MyFitnessPal recording probably right here. So we're gonna be tracking all those meals today. It is all prepped out, so if you wanna see me cooking it, let me know, I can have a different video for that. But let's go ahead and get started. But before that, let's cue the intro. Go, it is Sunday. We're gonna start our workout week on a Sunday and 4 weeks out. So today we got glute focus today. Glute focus day. Oh my gosh, this pre is hitting me. But we have glutes today. We're starting out with some abductions and banded glute kickups just for a warm up. So I'm already sweating. Don't sleep on 2.5. I saw that somewhere and I was like, you right. I go like a diamond and can I be honest? My gym is no tonic, I treat it like legend, but I've been iconic, now back to my chronic. Back to the number no doom, back to the murder we know. About 4 million in gold chains, about 10 million in bottles. Okay, so last night we went to Lazy Dog with my family. Not gonna lie. My brother's birthday, Edward's birthday was this week, so they celebrate both. They both got a free dessert. It was a brownie with like nuts in it, and like ice cream and fudge on top. Not gonna lie, I was like, it's okay. I just smelled it, it was good. Hey guys, good. Well, I'll be honest, it's afternoon now. It has been a very busy Friday morning. So it is 2:37. I don't normally start this late, so don't come for me. Anyways, we're doing a full day of eating today, and our first meal that we have is going to be 200 grams of liquid egg whites, and then we're gonna top that off with some sugar-free maple syrup, and then we have cake pop protein oats. So I use the PE Science cake pop protein, and we have 30 grams of that, and I am using Trader Joe's steel cut oatmeal today with half a serving, half a tablespoon of coconut oil on top of my eggs. So what you are gonna see here, I pre-made all of my meals. I've been super busy at work, super busy with also like auditioning and all this other stuff and training. So your girl needs to just prep it out the night before. So if you wanna see me cooking my meals, let me know below, comment below, maybe like an emoji or cooking, and I will show you guys a full day of cooking and eating. But here are my protein oats. I like to make my protein oats and my eggs overnight. Well, I don't make my eggs overnight, I just pre-weigh them out. But I like to have it in a cute little bowl, so it makes it fun to eat. So these are the protein oats. I like to mix in the protein, but also just top it off with some protein on top too, because it makes it look like I'm eating dessert. And then here are my eggs. This is 200 grams of egg whites, and then I added just a half a teaspoon of coconut oil. So I'm gonna get to eating. I am starving. I will be taking you guys on my full day of eating today, and we'll be getting a workout in later on. So actually, this will probably be my pre-workout meal. So yeah, let's get to eating. Mmm, yup. All right, cheers. You see that? Oof, look at, ooh, ooh, ooh. All right, cheers. Mmm. That's lit. I am so hungry. I don't even think I can react at this point, but it is so, I can't. No words. I'm just gonna continue to eat. So I'll see you guys at meal number two. So this is my last day. Tired. Gym. I have to get a little bit of this, like, it's like golden hour right now, but it's like reddish, unfortunately, because of the smoke. It's like super pretty, the red, but I feel like it's like really sad because of the fires, so hope everyone's safe. Anyways, we are here for meal number two on our full day of eating. So meal number two is going to be, what is meal number two today? Actually, let me grab that. So meal number two is going to be chicken, half cup of rice, and avocado. So it's gonna be 165 grams of chicken, 75 grams of avocado, and half a cup of brown rice. I am starving, so let me grab my food. Let me go ahead and microwave it, and we will get to the video. Okay, our meal today, meal number two. Okay, so it's 165 grams of chicken, half cup of rice, and 75 grams of avocado. Noms, I'm hungry. Do you guys use like a microwave cover? It's one of our hatches. So while I get that ready, I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. It is Friday today.
If you're watching this on a Friday or on the weekend, hope you're having a great weekend. If you're watching this during the week, I hope you're having an amazing week, no matter what day it is. So cheers to the day you're watching it. The weeks are winding down and I'm just getting really stoked, really excited. I would be lying if I wasn't like all up in my feels, my head. I'm like trying to just, I'm staying focused and just trying not to get in my own way because, you know, I'm really, really proud of everything and how this prep has been going. I'm excited to finally showcase it up there, and I'm really, really excited to be able to meet my coach for the first time, Angela White, in person. I'm part of the team Fit Body Fusion. If you guys have not already known that, I think I posted that. If you guys haven't seen, well, my intro video, you can see FBF, it stands for Fit Body Fusion, and my coach is Angela White, and I've been with her for a year and a half now, and I'm just really excited I finally get to meet her. This has been such an amazing just journey with her so far, and I can't wait. I'm so stoked. I'm stoked. I get to hug her, get to be with her, get to just chill and meet my team. I get to meet a lot of the team when I go to compete because it's gonna be a lot of us, and I really wanna meet some of my teamies, so I'm excited. All right, I'm also hungry, so let's get some food. All right, so I finally have my food ready. I like to cut my chicken into small pieces so that I use scissors. All right, so two of my sauces that I have been loving during prep, both from Trader Joe's. I'm sure everyone's heard about these sauces before, but one of them is the sriracha from Trader Joe's. It's so good, but also, their green dragon sauce. This is just perfect. And I do love their seasonings that they do have at Trader Joe's. But I try to stay away if they have too much sodium in them. But this is like one of my favorite. Tastes really great. Obviously, I love that on popcorn. I also really love this on my rice with my fish. This, so good, but then I found out that it has like 5 calories per 1/4 of a teaspoon, but I know everyone knows that. There it is. And lastly, my recent find has been the barbecue 101. So it was Edward's birthday a few weeks ago, and there you go. And we were barbecuing, and we found that, and it's so good, and I've been loving it all my stuff. That's what I've been using for the past like 2-3 weeks, so. But these two have been my standard go-to, and they've been delicious. So, just to make it a little bit moist. Here's my bite. Cheers.
Yep. So, I am still needing to do my cardio for today. So I'm gonna eat this meal, probably be done around like 15 minutes, take a 30 minute break, get on cardio. And yesterday it took me about an hour and a half, hour 45 actually, to do 600 calories on the treadmill. And I'm not allowed to run because we're not trying to like get small or anything. So I do walk on incline. And I do that around like 3 to 3.5 speed. Sometimes I try to go up to like 3.7 or 4. And then incline around like 5 to 8. And then end like usually at 10 too. So it just depends. But yeah, still got some cardio to do. So I'm gonna eat this meal. And then I'll talk to you guys more at the last meal. Hey guys, okay, super bright. Just had to show my donut headband. Yep, my donut headband. Anyways, it is late, it is 10 p.m. And again, I don't really eat this late, but today was just a busy day, so we got one more meal and then a protein shake and our greens. So It's gonna be here in my Fitness Pal. But we have a half cup of brown rice, 4 ounces swai filet, and 3 milliliters of coconut oil. So let's get to eating.
Hello.
All right, so it doesn't look super pretty, but it's yummy, and I'm excited to eat it because I just got done about 30 minutes ago, or 40 minutes ago for my cardio. Got that hour and 45 in, checked in. But tomorrow I have posing practice with my coach, and I'm really excited, and I have a session with PJ, and then him and I, Edward, we're gonna get some work done at the chiropractor. So really excited. I'm gonna get this in, and then I will see you guys at the nightcap, which is the protein shake. But I can't leave you guys without a mini mukbang of my last meal. So here is the sway fish and a little bit of brown rice. Cheers. And Edward came home today with some Taco Bell hot sauce. I'm more of a fire girl, but they don't sell it, I guess, or I don't know where they sell it. They didn't have it, but I'm still thankful. I do love Taco Bell. Okay, guys, and I already almost finished my protein shake. I'm so sorry, but this is my Fruity Loops protein shake, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the full day of eating, and I will see you guys in the next one. Let's continue to live moment to moment, and I'll see you at 3 weeks.
With God as my witness, never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires into dry wood. Started up as nothing, now it's good.